Everyone, it's Tyler Troll, and I'm here today with a new commentary with a new gameplay as usual. And I hope the car crash thing does not affect the video because I try to fix it a lot. And this was not even good gameplay that much, so yeah, don't hate. Let's just listen, okay? Now, I heard this guy named Fear Clients talk about the YouTube, you know, the COD community, and he said, and I heard what the heck he said. And I seen the change going on around this COD YouTube community. This is crazy, but now it's time, but the way I see it, it's my opinion to everyone else, because this Call of Duty YouTube, the gaming community, this whole gaming community changed within 1 second. But because I heard what Fear Clients said to Jay Nasty, and I think he saw like one of his live streams, and he saw this guy. I think that Jay Nasty got his subscribers to do this to help him out, get more out of his stuff, and that's just wrong right there. Don't yell at them. So anyways, now it's time for my opinion about this gaming community, the Call of Duty YouTube, the gaming community that we're in. And it's like half and half of what the heck is going on. So no offense, but it's not that screwed up. But this gaming community is starting to act up right about now. Look what happened before. The gaming community just changed from the 20th century to the 21st. Who, I don't know. And this changed from when the like button and the dislike button just started up. So I don't know why YouTube came with the like and the dislike buttons when we had ratings back then. We had ratings back then, and that's what everyone's been saying. We had ratings back then, and I saw what that happened. But why would they take off the ratings like just like that? That don't make no sense. And that's why we decided to choose if we didn't like it. Now it's the 1-2-3 system. If we don't like a video, we just give it a dislike. So. And we just don't have to watch it again. But why? It's just one dislike, and it just don't make no sense. But now, what we live in is about quality. Quality, quality, quality. Right about now. And you can tell that my quality is a little bit suckish right about now. Why? Because I'm using Roxio. Everyone else uses HDPR. Everything is about the HDPR. Everything's about HD right now. Everything. No matter if it's a camera, no matter if it's a iPod camera, no matter if it's even a video camera from your phone, everything has to be HD quality today. 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 And that's what everyone likes. That's what everyone likes since cable boxes went to HD quality. Yeah, my friend, and why I brought this up, because my friend Julian Tobag don't have that much views on his channel, even that he started his YouTube, and he started with a video camera like me. But now, and like, just, and I had a first subscriber that subscribed my channel about my Let's Play. That is surprisingly good. So I can see that. And everyone is going to start hating on everyone because of the fact that you're using a video camera quality video, or that you're using like some type of cheap quality device that everyone does not like. Like, for example, the EasyCap, it's not like HD quality. I used it before and it helped me out, but I'm saying like it's not that bad. It's just that it has a little bit of good quality, that's it. And that now I'm using Roxio, what the heck? I bet, and now everyone just starting to dislike everyone from using a Roxio cheap, mother-loving quality, and just starting to stick with HD quality. But now, and another thing, we have to do with the commentaries too. Everyone's gonna be saying that your commentary suck. I dislike your video. Why? Because of the fact that you can't speak right or talk right in your video. Like me, I had that same doggone problem before. I had that problem before, and somebody disliked the video because of my voice. It sucked back then. And I kept pausing a lot. And I got help from this guy named Gamer7160. Of course, it was from RGX back then, but now it's different in suffix. Yeah, this video's not cool. Suffix and whatever. So I'm really starting to get tired on this commentary. Because of the fact that you're going to be disliking people's videos because they started commentating and they started with a bad quality. I bet you should be feeling ashamed of yourself that you can't accept the fact that people had bad qualities back then. So what? We do change the quality. But it still changes the fact that you will not watch our videos because you think our quality will still suck even though we change our quality. No matter what. And that I'm one of them that changed the quality a lot, and I'm still with the Roxio. And besides, look at Lane Merck. She got partnered by using Roxio. She got partnered by Yaus, and all it takes was her Roxio to become good and her commentaries become better. She's a girl. It doesn't matter who the heck you are. No matter what. And the gameplay is as usual. The KD. Your KD always count. And KK did say that you do not want too many deaths, or else you will be starting to dislike your video. Guys, even though I know that. So your KD does count for the video as well. My KD is really a little bit. It's good and it's bad because you do not want to know how. Because I bet you might see at the end of the video. But it just pissed me off that I have to see people going through a lot of hard work in the video and that they have some type of cheap quality. First of all, I can like your video. It depends on how good your video is. Like, if it's like, let's say this, if it's like a 37 and 4 gameplay, I'll watch it. If it's like a Moab gameplay, I'll watch it. If it's a cheap game, cheap quality, but it's a Moab gameplay, I'll watch it. No, jeez. But just seeing people disliking your video because that you have a cheap quality, that's just wrong right there. I know you need the equipment and stuff to get some good gameplay and stuff. But dang, what the heck is going through us today? So everything is just bothering me. And even though our Let's Plays does look change a little bit. But the fact is that you cannot depend on everything. So yeah, guys, I really cannot continue on because I'm just seeing the game community going through. So I might as well end my content right here. So anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed the gameplay. Anyway, Chuzz is out! Club.
everywhere. See all the windows, they steamed up. Yeah, yeah. Right now, girl shirts like full bits, yeah, the top down. How we doing in the club, AC on the track. So you gotta show it love when you see it in my eyes. Yeah, don't know if my word is that. Burning up like some motherfucking thermostat. Yeah.